This is a 1969 Les Paul Custom in Polaris White. They didn't start making white Les Pauls until the 70s, so this is a one-of-a-kind guitar that was custom made for a preacher in Alabama to match his sermon robes. But the real question is, how does it sound?